Thanks very much, Mark. Now, look at her. She's so happy with her tan. She's laughing hysterically. I'm here with Anita Murray from Pink Beauty Boutique. Good morning to you, Anita.
Good morning.
Anita, we're talking about a tanning product that people might not be familiar with. It's called Au Courant.
That's it.
And it's fairly new to Ireland.
It is. Au Courant has been around for 20 years, but it's mostly been used on the film sets of Hollywood, and now it's available to us mere mortals.
So it's different to all the other fake tans out there. Tell us how.
It is. Well, being the very first on the market, they have it down to a fine tee. It's mostly used on film sets, so we can do all your contouring, all the ingredients. It's not just a tanning product. The ingredients are anti-aging. It's like a synergy of botanicals and vitamins, contains AHAs to renew the skin, so you can have your tan and have a treatment at the same time.
So it works, but it works differently as well, does it? It will last if you go on Hollyer's.
It does, yeah, it does. It doesn't just work on the pigment in the skin, it works on the upper layers of the epidermis, so the colour really comes up very close to as your natural tan would.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's, before we look at our model, before we get into contouring and talk about that, let's have a before look. At how she was before. So there she is, lovely looking lady obviously, but a little bit on the pale side, as us Irish people are wont to be. So you've given her the all over tan, which we can see in a minute. There we go, back view again. Lovely lady, but a little bit pale. Now look at this, but this isn't you finishing. This is what people could do at home with the product.
Yeah.
But you're about to do some contouring. Explain to us what contouring is.
So the contouring allows us to enhance the muscle tone and just to bring out the abs, increase the tone across the décolleté and the arms, and to elongate the legs. It also diminishes the appearance of cellulite.
So if you haven't been down to the gym like you've been promising yourself,
that's it.
You can tone your upper arms.
Yeah.
You can tone your stomach. Give yourself better cleavage. Give yourself better legs and a better bum.
Yeah, 6 pack in 6 minutes.
It sounds too good to be true. Yeah. Show us how it works, Anita. Show us some, because although we could apply the self tan at home, we'd need an expert like yourself to do the contouring. We couldn't do that at home, could we?
No, now, in saying that, the tan, it really does enhance the skin.
Yeah, we can see, actually.
Yeah,
it
really
fun.
Does. But you do have to come in and visit one of your local salons to get the contouring and a lot of the tone.
Okay, well, show us the contouring. Is it basically shading? Is that what you're doing?
Exactly, yes. Yeah, so just where the normal muscle would develop from months of sit-ups and working out, we can do it for you with the tan.
Okay, contour away.
Right.
So you now do, so you're giving her a better bust line here.
We are, yeah, we're enhancing Suzanne's cleavage.
And what do you say? She's just making it darker on the outside.
Yeah, and then we can create shadows just where the abs would be. So it just really brings out all the tone.
I can see the difference that's making, actually. And you can do this on all over the whole body.
All over the whole body, yeah. And just to focus on the areas that maybe the lady's most concerned with. And don't forget men as well. We've a lot of guys coming in for contouring at the moment.
Really? So guys coming in saying, give me some pecs, give me a six pack.
Yeah,
and
absolutely.
Can you do that?
You can, yeah. It was on the likes of Baywatch, Ugly Betty, they used it in all those
films. Did
they
use it on Baywatch?
Yeah.
So David Hasselhoff was fake. None of it was real.
Yeah.
Although Pamela, some of it was real. Well, fake and real, if you know what I mean.
I suppose I can't say that. They were all in great shape, but I think Au Courant definitely helped them to an extent.
Okay, well, let's have a look at the before again, because I can see the difference here, I don't know. So, okay, there we go. There we have our lovely lady there, our lovely model, looking lovely in her bikini. And now we have the after. Can you turn front on, actually?
Yeah.
Look at this difference in her stomach, actually. Oh, we've missed the stomach. Turn around. Although we haven't done the contouring on the back, so there's no point having a look at the back. Can we look at the before again on the front? Because you can see, you've got an instant toned tummy. I know you are very toned to begin with, having said that, but you are dramatically toned with that shading.
Yeah, if you look at the before and then even after with the tan, it really just increases the tone all over and the appearance of her skin.
But it actually looks very natural. Yeah. I thought this might be, there we go, okay. Do we have it? Look at the difference in your stomach. That's amazing.
Yeah.
And you're not just sucking in, that's generally, I can vouch for that, ladies at home, she's not just sucking it in, that is the tanning.
That's
and how
it.
Long would that last? That's the thing people want to know. Say you're, do this today, you're hopping on a plane tomorrow, you're going on holidays, how long will that see you through your holidays for?
You'd probably be looking at maybe 4 to 5 days,
and then
it will begin to fade like a natural tan. There's no streaking, no patches, nothing, very, very natural. Then you have, there's tan maintainers, and there's the whole line of products that you can take with you, the travel kits, if you want to sort of keep up the colour.
Okay, so here you have the products, so the tan maintainer will keep that going, so you get a good week out of it pretty much.
The products are so easy to apply.
Actually, I must say, tell people at home about this, I was very excited about this. It's an SPF 20, but it's got a tint in it, So if you're not very tanned, you just put it on and you get SPF 20, but you also get an instant tan, which I love.
The world's first.
The world's first, ladies. So where Ocaron, where do people get it? I know you're in Pink Beauty Boutique in Dundrum there. People
That's
ring
it.
Up.
Yeah.
Ring up there.
If you go onto the website, www.ocaron.ie, there's a list of stockists. And if your stockist in your area is not on there, you can just give us a call. We
Fantastic.
Can send you in the right direction.
Anita, thank you very much.
My
I'm
pleasure.
All for faking a six pack and all the rest of it. Much appreciated. Let's go back into studio.